treaty was rejected in 1992. Most Danish voters were afraid, they already knew that it would not be a good thing to give away control to the likes of neoliberals like Mitterand and Kohl. It was voted down, but then in 1993, the vote was held again for the Maastricht Treaty. This time the ruling parties got what they were looking for, and that very night the city sounded like a place at war on the streets of Copenhagen. The air was full of anger, the reasons for it clear. It had been voted down only just last year. Now we're supposed to give our sovereignty away to institutions that don't care what people have to say on the streets of Copenhagen. Stones flew, windows broke, more than many folks could bear as the riot cops fired tear gas in the air. Before the night was over, the cops stood right there in that spot, fired pistols at the crowd. 11 people were shot on the streets of Copenhagen. When hard-won rights are lost, when ruling parties throw them out, they may pretend to wonder what the riots are about. But anywhere near Norrebro, you'd find few who disagree about exactly what happened in 1993 on the streets